Your family, are you looking at that? See, if you remember, you can just like play back the level of the batter. See how very small it was, but look at it now. So you can see it has risen. So now this thing will be very, very hot, extremely hot. So I'm just going to shoot this in. It's not yet done. I'm going to try it again. So it's done now. It came out clean. So one thing I'm going to do next is I'm just going to try to see how it is bouncing back. Okay, there. See the way it's bouncing back. I'll be adding salt. You can add salt, you can add sand, any one of your choice. But anyway, make sure it's dry and make sure it covers the piece of the meat. So that is done. So I'm putting in my pot stand. You can see this pot stand is roasted. I just packed for my water packing. I think water touches. So I'll be doing a revamp video to revive your roasted. Yes, this one too is roasted. So make sure you subscribe. Stay tuned. So I'm just going to leave this to eat cold. So here's your I'm just trying to trace all my input. So this is my baking paper. Bucket coat for them. So I'm going to place the side. Not perfect, but then the color of the line got passed down. So I'm going to put in my margarine. Just a little bit more. So that is it. And now, so here's my blender. Now I'm going to be adding in my milk. Okay. cooking oil, otherwise known as groundnut oil. Then I'll be using 2 eggs for this. Sugar, baking powder, and of course, vanilla extract. Then we forget my sauce. So I'm going to be covering this bowl. And then, here is my flour. I've actually sieved it. Make sure you sieve your flour, guys. So make sure you give it a very, very good. It. See those bubbles, guys. Look at those bubbles.
I'm going to give it another blend again.
Like, make it very blend. Like, so that you have a lot of air bubbles. So I'm just going to pour this in.
Let's stir this together.
So once that is done, I'm just going to transfer it into my pan. See how very smooth and mushy it is. So I'm just going to eat it on it. Okay, I'm going to leave this to bake. Look at those hair bubbles, guys. That's what we're talking about. So it's so very, very hot, like extremely hot. Let's put this inside. And then let's cover this to bake on a very low heat. So family, are you looking at that? See, if you remember, you can just like play back the level of the batter. See how very small it was, but look at it now. So we can see it has risen. So now this thing will be very, very hot, extremely hot. So I'm just going to shoot this in. It's not yet done. Let's put it back. Man, this thing, it just rise on your own. On your own. That's why I say you should allow air bubbles into it. Once there's enough air bubbles, the air bubbles will actually make it rise. See? So I think why it's having this shape is that the tea, there's no space for it to actually even increase enough. Like, this thing is too much. Look at it. And then what did I use? I mean quantity. So this is just like another MMA. Dear cake sellers. So I'm going to try it again. So it's done now. It came out clean. So one thing I'm going to do next is I'm just going to try to look at that. See how it is bouncy back. Look at that. See the way it's bouncing back. If you love TikTok to you, please like, share, subscribe, invite your friends, invite your family, like, just take a look at that, guys. It's very, very obvious. This is a very, very spongy cake. Very, very spongy.